not put it in his mouth and put it back in the thing and picked up another one.